Hi everyone, Ben Jordan here. They call me Banjo. This video is not sponsored. Any attempt at my food challenges, you at your own risk. Be safe. Make adjustments to them. Get with some friends. That gets more people involved. Have some fun. Today's challenge, let's give thanks to the men and women of the military. It's very important to me. Today's challenge is from a viewer, June. Now June liked to see Wendy's triple baconator with cheese, a large fry, and a Marie Callender berry berry pie. I got the pie right there. It's a nice pie. I got a scale. I weighed that pie. It weighs in at 2.5 pounds. Pretty nice pie. I guess blackberries and raspberries in. I haven't had Wendy's for a while. Triple baconator. Smells good. Now I did add some things. I'm gonna get cut this pie here. I'm gonna pre-cut it. I did add some things to this challenge. What I did was I got two triple baconators. And I got a chili from Wendy's. I always liked their chili. I haven't had Wendy's for a good while. And a Frosty too. I got a vanilla Frosty. I haven't had ice cream for a while. So I figured that would go good with this. I'm gonna get that pie cut here. It smells really good. Blackberry season will be coming out. Be picking some blackberries. I remember when we were kids, we'd go pick the blackberries, bring it home, mom make a pie. Pick a couple and eat them, put one in the bucket. By the time you got home, you barely had enough for a pie. But old blackberries are good. We used to get them shade berries, real big ones. Pie smells good. Get that pre-cut. There we go. I think that'll be good. Berry, berry pie. Raspberries and blackberries. There she be. Oh, yeah. All right. Let's take a look at this. Baconator. Seeing this on the on YouTube, a lot of people doing Wendy's triple baconator, and does that smell good? Can't wait to look at these. Get this out of here. Ooh, there it is. Oh, you can smell that bacon. Look at that. Old baconator. Get that other one out of here. I seen they stack them. I always wanted to stack. Let's stack his burger. See what it looks like. Oh yeah. Got Frosty here. Get the lid open. Ooh, vanilla Frosty. Got my chili. Big old chili. Some crackers. All right. Getting about ready. We got fries here. Got my large fry. Banjo's hungry. I got my ketchup here. I'm all ready. You know what? I forgot my coffee cup. Well, Banjo, he gotta have his coffee. Let me grab it real quick. That didn't take too long, did it? All right. We got some nice food in front of us here. We said we get this challenge started. Let's eat like a bear. Ready? Set? Go. Mm-hmm. That's a good burger. Bacon. Mm. Oh, yeah. That's real good. That's one down. It's a heavy burger. I'm gonna catch him up. A lot of meat. Tastes real good. Mm-mm. What bag is that? I like it. Almost there. You know, I got my eye on that pie. Ooh. Let's work on these fries now. Not too bad. Couple more. That's it. I don't think I need ketchup or anything else. Let's try that chili. Wendy's chili. That smells good. Not too many beans yet. Pretty good though. They've been making that a good while. It's nice and warm. We make them hobo beans all the time. They're pretty good. Mm-hmm. That's it. Mm-mm. I'm coming by. Got my eye on you. Let's have a little piece of this pie. See what it's like. 2.5 pounds. I got a little weight to it. I don't know if it's going to come out of here or not. Let's see. Might be better off just eat it like that. Ooh. Ooh, them berries taste good. Oh, yeah. Mmm. Ooh, that's a good one. It's a Marie calendar. Good bit of berries in it. It's a good taste. Man, that tastes good. Mm-mm. Got a hole in it. those seeds in it and berries. Hi everyone, Ben Jordan here. They call me Banjo. This video is not sponsored. Any attempt at my food challenges, you at your own risk. Be safe. Make adjustments to them. Get with some friends. That gets more people involved. Have some fun. Today's challenge, let's give thanks to the men and women in the military. It's very important to me. Today's challenge is from a viewer, June. Now June liked to see Wendy's triple baconator with cheese, a large fry, and a Marie Callender berry berry pie. I got the pie right there. It's a nice pie. I got a scale. I weighed that pie. It weighs in at 2.5 pounds. Pretty nice pie. I guess blackberries and raspberries in it. I haven't had Wendy's for a while. Triple baconator. Smells good. Now I did add some things. I'm gonna get cut this pie here. I'm gonna pre-cut it. I did add some things to this challenge. What I did was I got 2 triple baconators. And I got a chili from Wendy's. I always liked their chili. I haven't had Wendy's for a good while. And a Frosty too. I got a vanilla Frosty. I haven't had ice cream for a while. So I figured that would go good with this. I'm gonna get that pie cut here. This smells really good. Blackberry season will be coming out. Be picking some blackberries. I remember when we were kids, we'd go pick the blackberries, bring it home, mom make a pie. Pick a couple and eat them, put one in the bucket. By the time you got home, you barely had enough for a pie. The little blackberries are good. We used to get them shade berries, real big ones. Pie smells good. Get that pre-cut. There we go. I think that'll be good. Berry berry pie. Raspberries and blackberries. There she be. Oh yeah. All right. Let's take a look at this. Baconator. Seeing this on the on YouTube, a lot of people doing Wendy's triple baconator. Man, does that smell good? Can't wait to look at these. Get this out of here. Ooh, there it is. Oh, you can smell that bacon. Look at that. Old bacon here. Get that other one out here. I seen they stack them. I always wanted to stack. A stack is a burger. See what it looks like. Oh yeah. Got Frosty here. Get the lid open. Ooh, vanilla Frosty. And I got my chili. Big old chili. Some crackers. All right. Getting about ready. We got fries here. Got my large fry. Banjo is hungry. I got my ketchup here. I'm all ready. You know what? I forgot my coffee cup. Old Banjo, he gotta have his coffee. Let me grab it real quick. That didn't take too long, did it? All right. We got some nice food in front of us here. We said we get this challenge started. Let's eat like a bear. Ready? Set? Go. That's a good burger. Bacon. Oh, yeah. That's real good. That's one down. It's a heavy burger. I'm gonna catch him up. a lot of meat. Tastes real good. Mm-mm. Don't beg it there. I like it. Almost there. You know, I got my eye on that pie. Ooh. Let's work on these fries now.